What up, y'all? It's your girl, Reagan Nurse Jen, running late to an appointment that is so vitally important, but we'll get to that in a minute. So, hydration. Ooh, didn't want that going down the wrong tube, as you know from my last video. Anyway, I'm obviously off work. I'm in my scrubs. It's daylight. It's opposite of the video I have yet to post. But I'm laughing because of the fact that my initial video was talking about just a nurse vlogging from bed and letting you be a part of my life with education, both personally and professionally, and academically, I guess I should say, regarding all my health conditions. I know it's annoying. I swallow and I clear my throat a lot. That's gonna change eventually when I get my surgery. But I haven't posted many from my bed. Actually, there's been two videos that I've posted from my bed. So, anyway, the other videos that you see, I am driving to and from my doctor's appointments, which are anywhere from 2.5 to 3.5 hours away from where I live and work. So, unfortunately, that's going to be the way it is. I guess that's part of my vlogging journey. It's still part of my health. But today, by the way, pause. Happy post Memorial Day again. Thank you, thank you, thank you to everybody who had a family member who served to give us the rights that we have today to be in the country we are. Regardless of how you feel about politics, I say it again in this video. We are allowed to have those opinions thanks to the servicemen and women who have given their life. They've given that ultimate sacrifice so that we are allowed to have opinions and be free to express those opinions. So thanks to those who have family members whose lives have been lost defending those rights and enabling those rights in the first place. Also, I know Memorial Day is not meant for active servicemen and women, but to me, again, you are protecting our borders, not talking about this stupid wall that is ridiculous, but talking about protecting our country to the best of your ability, so that we can continue to maintain our freedom of speech and freedoms to express ourselves however we pretty much want. So, thank you. It's very much appreciated. I have over half of my family who have been servicemen and women. So thank you to them as well. Back to the point of today. Obviously, I'm off work. It's daylight. I'm a vampire. I don't like the daylight. Got off of my 5th out of 6 nights working. Woohoo! It has been rough. Absolutely rough. I love my team to death. The team that I have been working with all the different staff members, are phenomenal. Bar none. And I love you guys. I know y'all are the ones that are watching my videos and continue to support me and encourage me and be the awesome rock stars that you are. I love you guys and I love working with y'all. So, my bandana was not like this last night, so I'm not trying to represent a certain denomination. But my first 5 or 6 attempts at a video fail miserably. So the point of today is, it is hair coloring time, and I desperately want to chop my hair off, but I'm not going to on this one. So, this girl, she has some massive rootage going on, and it's bad because all of my hair pieces don't match. I look like a dum-dum. So anyway, needless to say, I think you can see it with all the sunlight going on. And her late. I'm so late for this appointment. God bless my hairstylist, Jeannie. Is amazing. Everything I've ever wanted. And if you look at my videos, all of my photos that I keep trying to share on my new and my old Facebook, it has all been possible thanks to her. So, I'm taking you along on this journey to get the root-tage covered. As Guy Tang says, root-tage. Yeah, her has some serious root-tage going on here, so we are gonna correct that. And I can't wait for you to see the end result. So, I need to start getting all these clips and braids out of my hair because I did a ton of braids. So I'll see y'all in a minute. Halfway there. Oop, oop, baked potato chip. Thought you were gonna get to see my hair, but guess what? Boom! Nope. Your girl's covered the end result because I have to go home and go to bed and get some sleep. So you will see the end result in a bit.